Siri was the only one that never took damage.
Yeah, because she was hiding over there like a bitch. Oh, okay.
She was more baby than you guys.
Really?
What happened?
I don't know. I tried to heal him and he died.
This is what happens when he joins your team. He just drop down dead.
Well, he fainted. He died by poison. I tried to heal him and then his heal wasn't fast enough. He's like, Larsness, I need you. Please save me. I'm like, look, I'm trying, but you can't rush me. And, you know, he said bad things about me. I'm like, look, gotta take that back. And he was like, no. I'm like, okay. Then die.
Oh, yeah, remember, this is where you... Oh, yeah, that's right. We could do the elemental stuff.
Yeah, it'd be fun. I thought there was another fight in here.
Yeah, down at the beach. I don't know if you want to do that first before we do this. It's up to you.
Which one do you think would be less annoying?
On these ones, because we find it one by one.
I got waypoint and thing there. Nice experience.
You got fire, right?
Nope.
Ooh. I don't have fire either.
I have, Oh,
maybe I can do my fire arrow save.
If not, then we gotta load that shit up. I know I have wind. I know I have earth for a fact. Does not work. Just oh, it did. She just called us salty. Don't worry, Mindor. We'll protect you because you're just that scared. You're frail.
And what are you going to do?
Summon spider.
You should be ashamed. My girl is in the front lines with her arrow. A bow and arrow. Right? Like two people's swords. Double swords.
Like, you know Jahan's like suspect right now. So you can't talk. Oh, he looked pissed. Knockdown fail. Oh. Ooh. Did not see that happen.
Yeah, he never summoned. He never lived to summon the bad thing on me.
That means you were too scared.
Dude, like my team had like everything. We murdered you, yeah. I think I was one level higher though, because I remember I was King Deer doing all the missions.
We can do all the missions. I just don't remember. I don't know the missions we're doing. I mean, we go back to town. There's some stuff we gotta take care of anyway. I mean, it's freezing.
Not surprised. He is technically fire. Yeah. This spider belongs to Siri, not Larsonetta. You shouldn't be missing.
Like, if you're gonna mispronounce my name, at least say my name right, bitch. Larsonetta.
Larsonetta. I say however I want. If you got a problem, you could talk to Mandora's fist, okay?
See how this, Sean. Tag. Larsonette! Ooh, Johan's like, get effed up.
Why you guys hurt at me? Siri's not hurt.
Well, you talking about my dirt just got burned.
Just now?
Yeah, so what the hell are you talking about? You think you're bad?
Really? I can't.
You can't do nothing.
It makes me want to go over here then. Oh, I could do my spin? Yeah, spin. Oh.
Oh, the old executioner. You guys will wait for everything to cool down, the cooldowns to come back?
Mm-hmm. Don't you know rain?
Hmm? Yeah, I do.
Submit, the place needs cleaning up, clean up.
I'm only doing rain because I don't want to get burned. Because you talk to me like that, Matt. Because you talk to me like that.
Nope, because Mandora told you what to do.
It's like when you, I have a film that like when your character actually becomes useful, you just get a switch from Mandora to Siri. Like, Siri tells you to do this, Siri tells you to do this.
Yeah, hopefully you should get a strong one, because I'm waiting. But like I said, I'm not getting bows like her, because in my game, she's pretty useful with the bows and magic, but in this one, her bows is useful.
But which one's the one we're facing right now? Is that ice or thunder?
Either one, try both.
I don't know if this is going to work, though.
It looks like the color. Nah, I don't think that ring is going to work. Let me do it. I do. Touch.
You froze it.
Okay, so that means ice is probably this one then.
Should I do lightning and see what happens? Probably,
yeah, this one should be lightning. Watch your Siri stands in the way of danger. Not afraid.
How the hell does that? I thought that was definitely rain, not water. I mean, that was. I thought that was. I did not know that was electricity.
Yeah, I figured it was either electricity or.
Yeah, it has to be one of the two, obviously.
Like, I'm not liking how you cut this past out of that. Mandora.
Mandora! Follow my stuff. Follow the buzzers. See, I speared him early so that way he doesn't summon his whatever bullshit.
I see him when Dora teaches you well.
Hmm? That tells me that does. So just remind me, Sean, who has crippling blow?
Oh, I could afford it though.
Yeah, I got it for free. They gave it to me. Like, look, you're a true man of arms. You deserve crippling blow.
They felt sorry for you. They saw you in the street. They're like, oh, let us have pity and give this girl crippling blow.
Like, people could watch this episode and be like, yo, these people, are they friends or not? Now, this is how we gotta do it. We gotta wait for me to knock the guy down, and then we just go ham on this face. Well, this fight's going a lot easier than the other one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he got knocked down. That one didn't want to get knocked down, but this one got knocked down.
Yeah, because I'm the one that did it, not this guy.
He saw Siri's face and he just got scared. He couldn't even move.
Oh, now you're throwing Siri in there? You know it's your spider. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, crap, that's me?
Yeah, I'm waiting for you. I'm like, yo, what the hell is he doing?
I was wondering what you were doing. I'm like, what is he doing?
You know, kid, hey, one day you'll be like me. Well, it's okay. Go sleep.
Besides that, my spider won't want to be like me disturbed.
I'm mad that everyone's shocked, but Siri. So everyone's doing that little, like, doing the Harlem Shake, while you're just standing there taking the loop.
I didn't even know that. I was wondering why I got everything.
Yeah, I'm trying to pick up stuff, and my character's like, why can't I move?
Save.
Of course.
Now you know how it feels.
That hurts. I didn't do it to you.
Every time, and then you have to just shocked and see me walking, and see all the losers disappearing. Now you know how it feels.
It hurts. I think now I can do the freezing one, and that work. Mando, you think you bad?
Oh god, right at face.
I was smart enough to do spiders in case.
Later.
It's time. It's Larsonette time.
Let me do it. Show you how it's done.
Fucking spiders got in the way.
Yeah, but since they have to move me and put the door, I'm not gonna hit.
Can't even trip him if I want to.
He's running all the way around.
Well, Jahunt. Yo, oh, I thought your water, sir. Maybe you can stun? Maybe. Maybe you can freeze. Immune to freezing, figure that.
Whatever he's ice.
Yeah, but never know, right? See what Mandora can do.
I'm afraid not, though. Really? I can't see it.
Knockdown fail.
There you go.
Oh, you ran like a little girl.
He ran like Lost and that just ran in the back.
Your mic was breaking up, so I can hear you. I'm just gonna assume you're saying nice things about me.
I'm like Chris Jericho. I'm gonna call you different names. Freaking Larsonetta. Then I'm gonna call you Kimona. Call you Jill.
I said Jill.
Yep.
Thank you. Listen, you just disrespectful, sir.
I'm surprised my spider got a free attack.
Okay, I'm not gonna be able to make it in.
Yeah.
And Jahan, you just like just stay here. Just look cool. I'm like my door, just look like a badass.
Well, I can't hit him, but if he tries to run, I should get a attack.
In the oil.
Well, of course.
Well, I did.
I did not. Wow.
Technically, you did get the attack, you just missed.
And now wow, Siri could actually go far. I'm actually shocked.
Are you able to go far and shoot at the same time?
Believe it or not, I got 3 points. I could actually do threes, but I know that won't work. So I just do bless and then do it so she can hit this time.
See, this is one of the spiders they're about to hit next. He's about to die anyway.
Can you hit again? That's the question.
No, that's what you're here for. You get
believe it or not, I can't. Oh yeah, I can. I gotta come through the oil though. No, now I can't hit him.
It character just walked around like, huh? Why am I supposed to be doing something?
Yeah, that oil hurts.
Oh my kids, I got this.
Nope, you ain't got none either.
What the hell?
The oil takes away stuff. That's why I keep telling you this. You keep messing up stuff with that oil.
I don't mess nothing with that. If anything, I'm the reason why this team sticks together, bro. I saved Mandora. I saved lives. Who killed the electric boss last time I checked? Me. Still dead? He's still alive? God, Mandora, why are you so weak?
I thought she would have killed him too.
You really just running?
Where are you going, dude?
Just shoot him, Sean. So I don't have to walk over there. Waste my time. You can't just fire a bullet at him?
Oh, for a minute I thought I hit the thing there.
Hmm? No, damn it, Ahoyo.
Good for you. You're on over.
No.
Didn't happen for a better person.
Sean, you don't have to be so hurt by the fact that I'm struggling here. Well, this is the last one. I guess I'll do this one because I have Earth. It's Earth, right? The green one?
I think so. Let me stay here so in case he tries to run.
We free you. Earth, wind, fire.
We got him surrounded.
Yeah, definitely. Now, Larsnet, do what you do best. Spear! Oh, immune to knockdown, huh? Well, though.
Nah, he's immune to your knockdown, not Mandora's.
Well, don't check this same damn knockdown.
Nope, Mandora is way more powerful, man.
Stunning, fail. The greatest mage alive! Freeze, fail, okay. Let's see this. Damn, strong shot holler. I mean, to make fun of a voice, but still, you know. Mandora, so she ain't gonna do shit.
Really? I can't hit him? I gotta go. Wow.
What are you gonna make
it? Because some punk is in my way, invisible punk.
don't talk about your spider like that, man.
You know the funny thing, too? Siri has invisibility and I never used it once.
Oh.
Only when I'm still in silver, like, not in the fights.
Yeah, I remember. Trust me, I remember. You definitely love to steal stuff.
Wow, you know, let me just attack this guy, because my spider got to make a trip just to attack this mini. If anything, Mandora could attack him.
Yeah, Mandora and Jahan could probably do a number on this guy. Oh, he cripples. That's not cool. No one's supposed to be crippling but me. What about me? What about Larsnet? Okay, Sean, you want to get up close and personal, huh?
I told you, I'm a gangster mage. I ain't scared.
I was a gangster.
See, I could have went invisible, but I ain't turning invisible.
Can't knock him down, so might as well just attack. I'll wait for him to move, but I don't...
You get a bonus when you turn invisible, right?
Oh, no, I get a bonus when I go do a backstab. Invisibility just grants me evasion. Like, no one sees me, and they just pretty much ignore me for three turns. But decide to be three turns. You don't have enough action points to hit the guy right there.
Yeah, so much poison.
Yep. That sucks. Forgot Earth and Poison like best friends. Oh, great.
Wow, I killed the boss. I'm seeing if I could hit him.
Shut up.
Alright, let me just get out of the well at least. I could hit him, but I want to go into poison.
Yeah, I'm in the poison, I think. My guy is just chilling in the poison.
Get out of this well. Oh, actually, I could do this. Teleport him. Nah, even if I teleport him, he's still gonna make that well. I'll just hit him.
Shouldn't be able to. Yeah, I was. You should not have missed.
Yep, you're in it, all right. Wow, you are crazy.
I'm not crazy.
Yeah, we could go inside.
Johanna, I gotta waste my fucking healing. Johanna, honestly, I don't care if you die, but still. I love the fact that the guy who dies, like, right. We died right in front of the cave, so we just get a nice feel of poison when we walk in here. Here you go, Mindora. Let me help you, because you can't do it yourself, kid. Oh, right, there you go, Siri. Be happy, it's okay. All right, I ain't gonna talk to you. Savian. Wait, I gotta talk to you, Sean.
Really? I don't see anything.
I see the thing there on us.
Is it me or no? I think it's. Oh, I'm controlling the wrong person.
I guess like
Really? You hear me after the match? What's going on here?
Sounds okay. You. How about a thank you?
Alright, oh, I think Mindora needs. I thought he was gonna heal Mindora.
No, I healed you because Mindora's in Mindora and shit.
Is it because she knocked you out?
No, she didn't knock me out, bro. I told you. I tripped. I saw an ice and then Mindora just happened to, you know, be over there. She never went to the dungeon, so it's gonna be interesting. What do you gotta say, Rat?
What's that?
Okay, so crabs are here.
Is anything good?
No, surprisingly they tell you stuff. You know, they don't tell you interesting.
Oh yeah, he saw some good stuff.
We have 15? We gotta fight him or fight him, right?
No, you don't fight him. No.
What was it? He was about to fuck us
up. He saw good stuff though.
Haste, first aid, cursing thingy, slow. What's wrong with these people? Like, oh, Garagar, you're so amazing.
I know, I wanted to kill him.
My Valagar. We can never be like you. I repaired everything. Would it be expensive?
Ooh, I got lucky.
I want you to become a Beligar.
What? You wanted to join it?
Fuck it, whatever. What happens?
Oh, ooh. God damn it. You got romantic. Luckily, I still got my romantic.
It is all over his dick, huh?
Yep. Oh, Balagard.
Larcenies, how could you? None to girls, ladies. I'm not to girls. Not this girl. I'm just a single woman trying to do it up as a source hunter.
I got a 17 helmet if you want.
I don't know why I keep looking at these chests like you're not gonna loot these properly.
What chest?
Exactly. What chest? My chest. No, I got 13, surprisingly. Ooh, it comes with leadership. Nice. Not that great, but it's good. Ooh, 2 initiative, yes.
I got a 32 chest piece with a good initiative. And movement.
Uh,
32.
I know.
Yeah, you got better.
I got, I don't know, mine's higher.
Even the guys?
Mm-hmm. It's 40.
Okay.
So how much does your bow do now?
26 to 44.
I hear.
You got a better bow?
I just gave it to you.
Alright, cool. Oh wow, you got a purple one, nice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and speed. I didn't even see when you picked this one up. Exactly. How you got a purple?
I don't know. I just had it. I think this one, when we did that other chest, when we did the area, there were the chests.
Oh, the one you stole from me.
The one I earned for myself.
One you stole. I got it.
I don't like the way you say stole, like as if it was, oh, there's only thing in here? This is one guy?
Yeah, I think he shows up again, but I didn't read the spoilers.
Oh,
I got a dagger that's 21 to 35, it got movement speed, 0.3.
Yeah, let me get that. Oh, no wonder this sword is so fucking beast.
I got an axe that does 26 to 45 too.
Nah, I'm gonna keep the sword I have right now. You give me the dagger?
The dagger. Yeah, just anything.
There you go, nice little health boost. I thought it was something else interesting in here. There's not this Playboy here.
Like I said, I think he shows up again. He sells some good stuff, though.
He does.
Oh, let me buy these shows, because I know I need them.
My Beligar. Should have been coming Belly Garrett and Sean. You could have got some good perks.